plate discipline. The tough pitches just foul them off.
And a little tap third base side. He's going to get the job done anyway with that little infield hit as Upton scores, and that will give the Rays a 5-1 lead. Well, he placed it perfectly after all.
Just as good as a bunt, bunt for a hit. He got another fastball away and almost took a swing like he was looking just to foul it off. Not a very aggressive swing, just trying to make contact. It was close. And it just works out.